Ew, what is that? What's good, J&T family?
What's good?
How is everybody doing? So we decided today that we are going to be doing the What's in My Mouth challenge.
I saw this and I thought it would be something.
I have not seen it yet, and she had to explain to me what it is. I'm a little bit scared, I'm not gonna lie.
Maybe because I'm a bit of a savage.
But what we're actually gonna be doing is we're going to be using whatever we have around the house, because we thought it would make it a little bit more interesting to just kind of see what there is lying around.
And also, like, we're obviously not going to show y'all, but the state of our fridge right now.
Oh God.
No ma'am. No ma'am.
Yeah.
Quite questionable. So, that being said, you know, we don't really know what we're gonna find in there. We don't really know what we're gonna use in there.
But we did say the one rule is that it cannot be expired.
Oh God, so obviously. We both have ADHD, so our fridge is like always really a big chaotic mess, because if we don't see something, basically it doesn't exist. So
it can't be expired. That's the only rule.
Yeah, that's the only rule we have. But other than that, I still know that we probably have like 60, like 50, if at least like 50 different condiments and like bottles and jars of stuff.
I think 50 is a little bit of.
No, I don't think so. There's like two layers in each shelf, like on the sideboard. It's like a bottom layer and then a whole bunch of layers of stuff on top of that.
It's really a lot of stuff.
So that being said, this is gonna be pretty disgusting.
Yeah, it's gonna be interesting.
And it's for y'all's enjoyment, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna start off. I'm gonna go first. I'm gonna pick five things, and she's gonna blindfold herself, and then we're gonna get to it.
All right, sounds good.
A few minutes later.
Okay, so she's blindfolded, T's going first. I have my row of things that I'm gonna try to give to her. And see if she...
I'm waiting for the spoon.
And to see if she can guess what they are. I mean, they're not that bad, but I tried to guess ones that I thought would be like difficult for her to guess. So I'm gonna show them and be like, I wonder if the viewfinder will focus on that. No, not that, focus on this. Anyway, that's the first one. Okay, this one's pretty safe. It's not nasty, so. Take the spoon, here, take the spoon handle. Take the spoon handle.
Is that your nail or is that the spoon handle? Where's the handle?
Okay. There. You can, like, this is there. This is why I should just do it. Yeah, no, you're gonna drop, you're gonna spill all of it. Just put it in your mouth. Put the spoonful in your mouth.
Oh, I know what that is. That's easy.
What is it?
Sprinkles.
Yeah, we didn't have that much stuff that was difficult in the house.
Easy.
Okay.
Done.
One. You can't smell it before you put it in your mouth.
I didn't smell it. I just put it right in.
This one, you have to actually like just put it in your mouth fast. You can't take your time, okay? Or else it's just cheating. Just put it in your mouth.
Where is it in?
I don't have it yet because I'm trying not to have you.
I'm not cheating. I'm not doing anything. I just am gonna take a little bite of it. Where is this? Is the spoon backwards?
No, I didn't know how to give it to you because it like what? How am I supposed to give it to you? You should just let me spoon it.
What? Oh, I don't. That's
the face though. For me, yeah.
I was like, I took a bite of it and it's like instant salt.
What is that? Okay, so this is the third
Going
one.
From sprinkles to that is just a lot happening.
Okay.
Ugh. Now all I can taste is pesto. Where is my spoon?
I'd be surprised if you actually get this one like on the nail on the head, but.
Can I keep trying?
Yeah.
Like, can I keep licking at it?
Yeah. Keep guessing.
Well, it's hot.
Okay. I can zoom in on your face right now.
Oh! What I know exactly what
oh
that is.
Oh my God, no.
It's hot sauce packets.
From where?
Taco Bell.
Yeah! Oh my God, you actually got it. Okay, so this is the last one, probably the most brutal. Can you actually just put a spoon of this one in your mouth?
No.
Yeah, you gotta do. That's boring.
Cause I don't trust it. I don't trust what you've given me. Where is it here? Where is it?
Right there.
What the f- Ew, what is that? What is that? It tastes like candy hearts. Cinnamon. It's cinnamon, isn't it? You're a wench because you wanted me to take a full spoonful and turn it into a cinnamon challenge.
That would have been funny. I was trying to prank you.
I'm like, why does it taste like candied hearts? Cinnamon.
You should have just taken the spoonful. Like, come on, girl.
No. All right.
Cheap.
I got it all right. Hey! I got 4 out of 4.
I'm hungry enough for eating sprinkles off the table right now. Okay, you can unmask yourself. Wench.
That. So nasty.
And that's what happened.
So rude. So nasty and so rude.
And that is the face of a winner. Even though I can't really see right now. But
that's rude.
Now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna now take my turn and go get a whole bunch of things. And then we'll be back. And you're gonna have to mask or put your
That's fine.
Mask on.
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Oh yeah, bitch.
All right, let's go.
A few minutes later.
All right,
can I
so.
Wait, I need to sit.
So guys, I've gotten everything ready. You can see what everything is already, okay? So the first thing we're gonna start with is, okay.
Oh no.
You want the spoon or you want me to put it in your mouth? Here. You gotta lean over because I can just see you spilling things.
No, nut butter.
Duh! Honestly thought that she was going to guess peanut butter on that one, to be honest.
No, I know the difference.
Okay, the next one.
I hate that stuff. Oh, is it going to spill?
No, you're good.
Tamarind?
Oh, she got it. She got it. Ew. Oh my gosh.
Ew.
Okay.
Wait.
All right. We're gonna do the next one.
I gotta cleanse my palate.
All right, this one here, but you gotta be careful because it could spill. So be careful with this one.
Oh, that's hot. Frank's extra hot?
You've already guessed, so it's too late. You lost, girl.
What is it?
It's Frank's, but it's the buffalo sauce.
It's not buffalo. We don't have buffalo sauce.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't. We only have the red one. The red one's not buffalo.
Yes,
the
red one's
it original.
Is.
The, no, the orange one's buffalo. Check
It's
your
actually
facts.
Buffalo wing
Check
sauce.
Your
hot.
Facts.
I'm looking right at it, sucker.
And I... Oh!
You lost because you made buffalo cauliflower for us recently and you bought it.
Perfect.
All right, and the last one, not that it matters because your girl already won.
Oh,
there you go.
Shut it.
There you go. Oh, you're so off. You gotta turn it in. I didn't put a
no.
10 on it. Well, you're just gonna keep licking an empty spoon.
I know that taste, but I don't know what it is. The fuck is that? Like, I know the taste of that. It's like, the flavor's melting on my tongue.
You're weird, buddy. You're weird.
I'm just kidding. I don't know what it is, though.
We about to put a timer on you, girl.
Honey.
All right.
And that's how little I
ding,
eat honey.
Ding, 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 ding. And she
I
hates
thought it was
honey.
Molasses.
She like low-key hates honey, so I thought maybe she would have forgotten what it tasted like.
Yeah,
she never really. All right, you can take it off now. All right, folks.
Well, bye.
Well, That is the challenge, and obviously
you did a way better job at like showing what you were doing. I didn't really show mine. You're gonna have to write mine in.
I am victorious.
Yeah, okay, you won.
Okay. Team T in the comments. Yay.
Just wait till next time.
Yay.
Just wait till next time. I'm gonna get you. I had a good thought process.
You had a good thought process, eh? Mm-hmm. See, my thought process was I'm gonna get things that could potentially throw you off. Like Frank's hot, but the buffalo sauce. Or
oh, it is the buffalo.
The peanut butter. See?
Smart. I thought you were gonna give me your mom's hot sauce.
No, I wouldn't do that to you, because if I give you my mom's hot sauce, you would literally be like dying.
Yeah, but that would be funny.
I wouldn't do you like that though. I wouldn't do you dirty like that. Don't worry.
Why is it warm like that?
Well, you have to stir it because there's like stuff
okay,
like
anyway.
On the top. Anyways, we hope you guys like this.
It was just like a quick little
It was a quick little challenge. Yeah. But we thought it would be fun to see.
Yeah.
You know what was going on in our fridge and play the challenge with it. So anyways, quick, if you like this video,
subscribe,
please
like,
subscribe,
comment,
like, do the whole thing.
We're trying to get to like 1.2. Like get us to 1.2.
Yeah.
We're almost there. We're
1.2,
at 1.2,
let's do 1.5. Let's
get
to 1.5, I believe.
And we're pumping out this content. Like, I don't even know how many videos we've filmed in the last like 7 days.
Yeah, we're pumping it out now.
A lot.
We're really pumping it out. Also, in the description, if you'd like to check out the queer art project, some
queer prints, queer apparel.
Yeah, some same-sex stuff.
Yeah. It's all minimalist, neutrals, everything that's like trendy right now.
Yeah.
No rainbow.
Yeah, so
no
if you want to check that out, it's all in the description down below. And yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Nope.